Hey guys, Bellarose back here, and this is my unpopular opinion. Now, it is still very fancy to be respectful. It is still very fancy to stand up when there's another person who needs to use the seat. It is still very fancy to greet your older ones. It is still very fancy for you to help people with their bags because they are slightly older than you, or maybe they are in a much higher position at the office. These things are still very good to do. Do not run with the popular opinion and the woke culture of letting people do them. Don't run with the culture of letting old people be old people. And do not run with the woke culture as well of deciding that you are going to be, well, very anti-people and selfish in how you approach things. No, contrary to popular opinion, it is still very, very fancy. It is still very in vogue. It is still very in fashion. It is still very fashionable for you to be respectful, for you to be nice to people, and for you to also show regard to elderly people. And it's still very fashionable for you to be nice, for you to be respectful, and for you to show some care to the elderly among us. That is my unpopular opinion. Thanks for watching.